Multiplication and division of decimals. Mental math. Times tables. 9 times 4 equals 36. 11 times 8 equals 88. Addition. 15 plus 15 equals 30. Subtraction. 39 minus 89 equals negative 50. Division. 16 divided by 4 equals 4. Square numbers. Square of 5 equals 25. Square root of 25 equals 5. The cube of 5 equals 125, and the cube root of 125 equals 5. Decimal addition. 3,6 plus 5 equals 8,6. Decimal subtraction. 23,1 minus 12,3 equals 10,8. Decimal multiplication. 0,8 times 0,023 equals 0,0184. Decimal division. 0,1 divided by 0,1 equals 1. We are going to use add decimal division now. Fraction addition. 3 over 8 plus 2 over 4 equals. First find the lowest common multiple. 3 over 8 plus 4 over 8 equals 7 over 8. Fraction subtraction. 3 over 8 minus 1 over 4 equals. Find the lowest common multiple. 3 over 8 minus 2 over 8 equals 1 over 8. Fraction multiplication. 5 over 16 times 1 over 8 equals 5 over 128. Fraction division. 3 over 8 divided by 2 over 4 equals 3 over 8. The division sign changes to a multiplication sign, and you divert the last fraction, 4 over 2, which is equal to 12 over 16, which is equal to 3 over 4. Remember to change the division sign and replace it with the multiplication sign, and divert the last fraction. Multiplying decimals. 0,5 times 0,3 equals 0,15. Now note, the decimals are becoming more. 0,5 times 0,03 equals 0,015. Again we have 0,5, but now we multiply it by 0,003 equals 0,0015. If you look at the first one, 0,5, there was one digit. The second one, 0,3, another digit. If you look at your answer, there were two digits. The next example, 0,2 times 10 equals 2. 0,2 times 100 equals 20. 0,2 times 1,000 equals 200. Multiplying decimals. Now we're going to have a look at all the place values. 0,5, there's one place value after the 0. Plus 0,03, we see how many place values? There are 3 places. And the answer equals 2. We see 4 places there, so it will be 4 places. What do you notice? The number of decimal places in the answer is equal to the total number of decimal places of the numbers that are being multiplied. Dividing decimals. 1.5 divided by 0.3 equals, you can times the top one by 10 and also the bottom one by 10, and you get 15 divided by 3 equals 5. Multiply each decimal fraction by 10, so the divisor is a whole number. 1.5 times 10 equals to 15, and 0.3 times 10 equals to 3. Multiplying and division of decimals. 2.5x times 0.3x is equal to 2.5 times 0.3 is equal to 0.75. Then we multiply x times x is x to the power of 2. 2.1xy times 0.4x. 2.1 times 0.4 is equal to 0.84. We have x times x is x to the power of 2, and there's 1y. 3.2x to the power of 2 divided by 1.6x. 3.2 divided by 1.6 is equal to 2. And x to the power of 2 divided by x is equal to x. 1.76 times 13.2x divided by 2.2xy. What are we going to do first? The answer is 10.56y. We're going to use BOD mass. First division, then multiply. 13.2x divided by 2.2xy is equals to 6y. And 6y times 1.76 is equals to 10.56y.